You know him as Professor Ogilvy in the hit show The Parkers, and you know her from the role of Bernie Mac's wife in the sitcom The Bernie Mac Show.
And we're already laughing.
Yeah.
Joining us live here in the studio, actors Dorien Wilson and Kellita Smith. Good to see you both.
Well, thank good you. To be seen.
You guys seem like a lot of fun.
We try.
Some days are better.
Let's talk about In the Cut. You guys are a couple.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right?
And we're married.
Married, right?
Newly married. Newly married.
But you guys seem to like get along in a fun brother-sister way right here.
We
on the set, too.
Go way back.
To the 1900s.
Something like that. But we started out our careers. I've known Kellita since I did Sister way back when, which was 25 years ago or something like that.
The 1900s.
Okay, anyway. But this is our fifth season. We premiered 3 weeks ago. We're going to be back for our sixth season, and we have a lot of fun.
Yeah, obviously it's going very well with five and six seasons.
This is a good thing.
How have things changed, though, in the first 4 years, now going into the fifth?
I got married.
And I get to park closer.
So if you guys kind of, if people have not watched it, what's the overall premise of the show?
Well, I am the proprietor of a barbershop and a beauty salon.
Mm-hmm.
My wife, well, no. I was.
What?
And we are newlyweds, as I said. And so she acquires the beauty salon. So we run that together in the strip mall. I have a son played by Ken Lawson, who was also on The Parkers.
Okay. And
we're reunited, but he shows up at my door and says, hey, you know, 30 some odd years ago, you had a little thing, and I'm the little thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's surprising.
It's a
so,
big thing.
Yeah.
It's a big thing.
Yeah. So we have that relationship, and then I have a best friend that is in the barbershop and played by John Marshall Jones.
Are you checking with me with the name?
No. Okay. Got this. After 5 years, I hope so. And he's a lot of fun. He's quirky. He's a little slow, but we love him because of that. And what else?
We have Dorien Rashad,
who works with her,
Percy,
in the beauty salon.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just finish talking.
You're doing so well. Listen,
yes,
you really
and
need
I cannot
me?
Forget.
We didn't do a prenup, did you?
Mabel. Played by Laura Hayes.
Well, okay. Walk us through the first 4 years. How did the characters change and kind of evolve?
Well,
I wasn't there at first.
Exactly. My wife runs away with another dude.
She leaves.
Ex-wife.
She leaves.
Played by Jack A. Harry. And she leaves. And so I need to fill that void in the beauty salon.
Yeah.
And she walks in, but it was also getting to know my son, played by Ken Lawson,
right.
And how do you parent a grown-ass kid, man?
Mm-hmm.
And it was us getting along, and we were living together, and go to bed, son. No, I'm a man, so
yeah,
it was all
to.
Of that. Yeah.
Well, let's take a look. We've got a clip.
Oh, great.
Nice.
Show.
Great.
I hope I'm in it.
From now on, I'm picking the destination for date night.
Agreed.
Yeah.
As long as we keep date night a priority, I'm with it.
All right. Happy wife, happy life.
Come on, good happy.
All right. All right. How about two-for-one beers and hot wing nights at Hooters Thursday? Come on now.
Not if you want these legs and thighs.
All right. Well,
I got your heat.
That is a handsome couple.
That is.
Oh, you are cute.
Thank you.
Great smiles.
Thanks.
Good energy. Thank you so much.
Yes.
So, again, it's Sunday nights on Bounce TV.
Monday.
That would be Monday?
Good. Oh, Monday. Okay.
Yes. But you could bounce around.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah. All right. Well, that sounds great. Don't forget to catch the fifth season, as they just said, on Monday night. So, scratch that out, what it says in the prompter, on Bounce TV.
There you go.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
You guys are awesome. A lot of energy to the studio. Thank you.
You gotta get the fan going again, please.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because it's about to be hot.
I was trying to pause.
About to be.
It's about to be.
I'm so used to this.
That's a good lead into my weather.
There you go.
Yes.
Keep her around.
Roll that back.
Right.